Press pause now while you read the answers. Press play when you're ready to see the correct answer. So this is in some way a trick question. Just for starters, have a look at the normal values and compare those, of course, to the abnormal values. But as with looking at a normal blood gas in real life, you have to look at all the results on the blood gas. The blood gas has several sections to it. It has the acid base element, has the oxygenation element, and then it has that extra element, depending on which hospital or which machine you use. It might have sodium, potassium, calcium, glucose, certainly, and different forms of hemoglobin. So in this case, we've inserted the trick. So of course, this patient has a low pH, a normal CO2. That really means it can only be a metabolic acidemia, metabolic acidosis. But look, the glucose is 2.1. So this patient has clearly, this is hypoglycemia. So you may have been tricked into doing something else, like giving bicarbonate for a metabolic acidosis, something we don't really do now. The correct answer is give IV 50% glucose. 5% glucose doesn't have enough glucose in it. Only has a small amount, of course, a tenth of the amount that 50% has. So if you're giving IV treatment for hypoglycemia, you need to give 50% glucose, 20 or 30 mils to start with, and remeasure straight away. This situation that the patient's in, he's unconscious. So it's even more dangerous. You won't have the normal confusion that you may get with a hypoglycemia, or a warning that patients with diabetes get. They say, oh, I feel a bit funny sometimes. Check the sugar. So this is a lesson to look at all the results.